This is a smoking building.
Hello, welcome to Lifted Shop. My name is Mike. Please come visit us anytime you want to. We're here 7 days a week, 12 to 8, every day.
Lifted Listens, the brand new show from Listen.
Damn it.
There we go.
Woo! The brand new show from Listen Vision Studios and its inventor and host, the one and only
Chris Ray. What's up, everybody?
Welcome to Listen. I am your co-host, DJ Boom. You can find me at DJ Boom underscore LV with my other co-host of the ho-hos. He's Kano. We'll get this worked out on the bottom. They have you as DJ Boom. Kano, that dude. There you go.
You already know. Follow me, guys. Follow me. COWNO in the building.
Okay. We have a big show today. This is our biggest show yet. Mm. It's almost like we've done a million shows, and no show will be bigger than this show. Mm. But we've only done one. This is the second show. And we have Chris Ray?
Yes. Oh, yes.
Who do we have?
We have Eminem. With a surprise album, surprise drop.
Eminem dropped a surprise album.
Music to be murdered by Side B.
Music to be murdered by Side B. It's like a follow-up part two. And here we are. Here's the intro. This is the intro.
Alfred. Our next number is
Alfred Hitchcock.
Drown out the sound of shovels. Music to be buried by.
Black Magic is the next song.
All right.
After this is Black Magic.
Black Magic, guys.
This is the very first song on the album.
Turn that up a few. Thank you.
Do we know who's on this song? Eminem and?
It doesn't say the names. It just says the title.
Really?
It's like I know you better. I can't call it though. It's like too large peg and too small a hole. Till I catch her like the common cold. Last time I broke her collarbone, she's intolerable. All I know is that the sex is phenomenal. Though we're an unlikely pair, like two different Nike Airs. But I'm the same size she wears, so I think we're soulmates. Though people don't like us together, but like we care. Yeah, but God strike me dead, she knows that I would walk over hot coals for her with both of my feet bare. As soon as I ask to hit, it's like she grabs a switch and turns me over her knee. My ass is whipped, yeah, and I got her back, but I'm spineless. So when she stabs me in mine, it's like I just can't feel the knife as she pokes, dabs it.
All right. This is all right. This is Eminem's new album. This is featuring Skylar Grey. Let's go to the next cut. That's like, okay.
Next song is Alfred's theme.
Alfred's theme.
Mm-hmm.
And that has...
Before I check the mic, I give it an extra swipe with a Lysol disinfected wipe. Coronavirus in effect tonight. Antiseptics on deck, I got every type. I throw on my tux, then I give zero fucks, then I act like a jock strap. Cut my nuts, then I check my ball hair. Make sure it's all there, they call the pallbearer. It's music to be murdered by, can watch stop. Overkill like a pipe bomb in your pipe bomb.
There we go.
Went from punching the time clock to getting my shot, then treated it like a cyclops. Like it's the only one I got, and my thoughts are like nines cocked. Every line's obscene, perverted, it's mine got the dirtiest rhyme.
This is Alfred's theme.
Advising. Every time I drop my stuff, throwing the theme to Alfred, I'll channel him like the Panama Canal. But how could I get up in arms about you saying trash is all that I put out? Bitch, I still get the bag when I'm putting garbage out. Plus the potty mouth, I'm not.
This is Eminem's new album. Afiba, if you want to just put our Instagrams up and just leave them up below us, that'd be cool. And you can leave the artwork on the screen in the bottom, you know, left or right. Cause if I do it, see this is dope as fuck, y'all. I like this one. What y'all think?
I definitely like the flow to it.
All right, let's go to the next song.
Next song is Tone Deaf. Tone Deaf.
Tone Deaf.
I'm sorry.
What did you say? Actually, it was alright. I mean, we're just heating up, I guess.
I can't hear you.
He has a very unique beat choice. I would say that, though. Like,
it's my fault. The ego's fault. These evil thoughts could be so gone. Cerebral palsy.
I like this beat, though. I like this one. I like this beat. Yeah, this is our Tone Deaf. Tone Deaf. Eminem.
No features. Alright, this is dope. Pause the music a second. Pause the music a second. Alright, pause it completely. We are three songs in so far.
Three songs in.
What are we thinking so far, guys? What do we think? What do you think?
So far, I mean, I can see how it's a continuation from Music to Be More.
The first one?
From the first one. And so far, he's been having the same, you know. Typical Eminem flow.
You did listen to the first one completely?
I did listen to the first one, but so far that second track, the second track, Alfred's Theme.
Yeah,
I like that one a lot so far.
So far, what do you think so far?
Yeah, I'm definitely engaged with the song. He definitely did get my attention with it. The few songs that we played so far have all been good, so I'm just ready to hear more.
All right, let's keep it going. Book of Rhymes. It's the next track, Eminem's new album. Music to Be Murdered by Side B.
Turn me up, Eminem. Give me Liddy.
Oh, this is produced by DJ Premier.
He talks about his balls a lot, right?
A lot. A lot. He likes his balls.
He mentions his balls a lot. Reading everything and let it get the best of me till I stand like that. But I need to get off the internet. I need to get on the mic. You need to get off the internet. You need to get you alive. Why you waste time just to comment on shit? Especially shit you don't like. Don't like it, don't listen. But don't tell me about your favorite rapper ripping some shit he didn't write. What happened to Slim? He was no cap at the pin. He used to rap like the people in music before. He was exactly like them. Why can't he tap into him? Can't use that excuse anymore. He's mad at the wind. He's in a nuclear war. With the cloud, he's yelling at it again. I talked to your mother, she told me she loved
this. Is Book of Rhymes by Eminem on his new album, Music to Be Murdered By, and this shit's alright. She said kick some fly shit. She said I got wings on my
ass. Told her my dick's a cockpit. I fly by the seat of my pants. I'm liking the flow too.
My dick's a cockpit. I fly by the seat of my pants.
He talks about his dick all the time.
Hold on, hold on. My dick is a cockpit. I fly by the seat of my pants. Get it? Get it? Get it? Yo, I cannot have no success. That's when I finally make it. I get to remind all the haters that hated it on me when I'm on my way. I'm on my floor is your food sentence. If I was you, I would step or find yourself twisted. That tire wind up like spiral stairs. I will there we go. I will tear new behinds out of riders, even your idols. I don't care. What is it? To be murdered by somebody and swallow a fucking gyro with my head and that's low like all time. Lone sniper, I hold the microphone like a loaded rifle. My dome's right. Yeah, a FIBA, that looks sick, bro. That looks sick on camera like that. Alright, we're supposed to go to the next song, but this shit is hot! So we still listening to it!
Oh. Favorite Bitch is the next song.
It's nice, we should still listen to it.
Yeah, we should keep going. Alright, it's
this
all good.
This is Favorite Bitch. I repeat. Favorite Bitch. Next song. Favorite Bitch.
Wow.
That's quite direct. Well, this is featuring Ty Dolla $ign. Eminem's new album. That's what we're listening to.
Yeah, I was young, I was hungry.
I was chasing the bag at 21. I was lucky to find it.
Yeah, well, I didn't expect Young M.A. to be on the last one, so.
And I know nothing is funny about the Manchester bombing, but we got something in common. Both of us are alarming, foul, disgusting.
Wait, so you can see us on YouTube, then.
I could give the bus a marathon, a run for its money. Yeah. And you could say I'm a little bit immature, but this type of literature got me a little richer. But I get insecure when the mother dudes hit on you, girl. You're letting them fiddle with your clitoris. Remember, you were
used to be my favorite, bitch. Things will never be the same. Ain't it funny how you changed up and flipped the script? You don't let a bunch of lanes fall through and go play that I can't grip.
All right.
You don't have to do it like that. Told you I'd be right back.
That's just all right.
All right, next one, Guns Blazing. And this is Guns Blazing, Music to be Murdered By, Eminem.
It's time to face the music, a state of execution. No more distribution.
I like the way this is starting off, though.
You did this to me.
Whoa.
This is produced by Dr. Dre and featuring Sly Piper.
Okay, I see Dr. Dre on
Guns Blazing.
Let's make one thing clear. Here, my dear. My resolute for this year. No pollution, fresh air. My solution, long hair with a fat ass. I'm dead ass. Mile high club till I jet lag. Raw steam flow, casino. And you just like
you. Oh, that's Dre right there.
Single Negro. I don't need Joe. Double standards and hypocrisy. And that fake hand holding on Father's Day. You a different motherfucker when you're not with me. Been sleeping with the enemy. Mockery.
That's like a different China sound Kennedy. From Dre.
Yes, I'm president of debauchery. None of that bullshit ever got to me. Cause yo, pillow, brillo, ditto. Breaking this shit down little by little. I ain't got time for the fucking pom-pom. Should have never let this dog out of that kennel. Wasting time debating.
What do you think, dude?
This is weird.
Just don't forget who you fucking
me too.
With.
Right,
it's different. Very different, very different.
All right, I'm not going to lie. I don't feel this. I'm not feeling this one. Can you pause for a second here? Can we pause for a second? I know I'm supposed to like a Dr. Dre track, and I know I'm supposed to like Eminem, but what do you feel about that joint?
So far, it still has been pretty okay for me. There's nothing that's really been like, oh, like I'm not fucking with this album so far. So I still have high hopes for him to come through to the second half, but so far it's been okay.
You?
I mean, so far there's been like two tracks that really stood out to me so far out of the,
yeah.
the five, I think.
Five?
Or where are we at now?
One, three... Oh, you're right. Six.
Out of the five tracks, that Alfred's theme and that other track.
All right. I feel like right now we're about to pick it up. You know why?
Why?
Do you have Nat?
I have Nat.
As the next track?
Nat is, in fact.
All right. We're going to pick this shit up.
Let's do it.
I've been told this shit's the shit.
Four, yes, Nat. Bucky says 2 and 4.
2 and 4? All right. Turn this shit up.
They say these bars are like COVID.
There we go.
Get them right off the bat.
Okay. There we go. That's right.
He snapped with this one. It grows.
Still stacking my chips, hoes. Higher than Shaq on his tiptoes. Top the Empire State Building. This shit is like child's play children. I will annihilate, kill them. Mop up around a pile. 8 million dead little juveniles. Wait, children. I'll await my trial. They tilt them.
Hey!
Ain't nothing you say could ever trump. Nah. My pens will be killed. If you're hyper sensitive, I wasn't referencing the vice president. Chill.
What?
My penmanship at times tends to get ill. Violence, but with skill. That's why I hint when I write in. So put the mic and pencil get killed.
Oh, man.
And I'm still riding back with the squad. So you know which side that I'm on. If a battle lines have been drawn. But if I get involved, it'll be like canines in a brawl. But not similar to Mike Vick at all. Cause even if I don't have a dog in the fight, they ain't never gonna get rid of the fight in the dark. Got stripes like a tiger, so you might get mauled. And Mike in the palms like claws, like a swing right for your jaw. And rip it off with one swipe of the paw. Bitch, you still on my dick or no? If I suck, your wife is a straw. I'm sick and I'm not gonna
If I suck, your wife is a straw.
He said, if I suck, your girl's a straw.
Nice. Tell him, man.
If I suck, your girl's a straw.
Symptoms of attracting COVID instantly, which is what separates my flow from theirs, so that no one gets even close to this.
Oh my god. Oh my god. You guys, we have to keep going. Oh my god, we have so many tracks.
Alright,
keep it moving.
Next song is
we
Higher.
We like this one. That was fire, but we have to keep it going. Mm-hmm. The next one's called
Higher. H-I-R.
Higher.
Yep, Higher. Eminem.
I've been around for a while now.
stands. Probably could drown in a sea of hands. They're hollering, shame. Yelling it out to me, and that's what
this is higher. This album just came out today.
I flip it around and have a crowd give me the chance.
I've done it all, man.
But in actuality, I haven't yet.
Where am I supposed to go from here?
You don't like it?
I feel like this is a song that I would hear in one of those sports movies when they're working out.
Yeah.
He makes he makes music for movies.
Let's go to These Demons.
These
That's
Demons.
Smart if you think about it. The
these two guys weren't feeling it.
Mm-hmm. Funny, man. It's like you're gonna
this
hate
is
it
higher.
It is. Yeah, you still click on it.
Oh, sorry, you're right.
Yeah, I want you to change, but don't change. I want you to grow, but don't age. I want the rage, but don't get too angry. I want the new, but old shady. I want you to say what they won't say. Just don't go too far, but go cray. I want you to almost lose it, man, and keep moving the goalposts, don't they? Just cut to the chase like OJ, and it's from the one of the roadway. And get off my dick if I set my balls where you are. You bitches with crochet.
How many
all
dick
I ever
want
is a rope chain from the day I saw
a lot.
A lot.
A lot.
A lot. A lot.
Two cables, one yellow and white gold. Played it, just to let them know I made it.
I told my dogs we gon' get right.
This is These Demons.
Remember when he was like, put my dick in a circle when I'm not fucking around?
Yeah, man. Yeah.
Always talking about his dick, bro.
Got a lot of ways to slice the dick. Wait, that didn't sound good.
Black That's people what
die, want equal rights. White people want to get haircuts. Some people protest, some people riot.
Okay, we get it, we get it. Let's go, Let's skip the skit. Let's not do the skit. Let's go right to She Loves Me.
He said, some people protest and some people riot.
I am bar.
That's deep. Carmen Electrocute. I like that. This is Eminem's new album, Music to be Murdered by Side B. And this song is called She Loves Me.
We don't know, Bucky. So he's like, what track did he go at Snoop?
We don't know. That's a good question. Oh, Zeus, it's coming up.
How do you know it's that
Two
one?
Two more songs and it's coming, huh?
How do you know it's
I
that
I read
one?
The article this morning.
Wait, why is he going at Snoop?
I don't know. All right, keep it going. Let's go to Killer. That shit was all right. I like that.
It was, yeah.
Yeah. It's crazy. I'm a player. I was known for doing this. Now count it by 10. Yeah, 15, 20, 25.
Okay.
Yeah, get the money. Throw it in the furnace. Yeah, this shit be funny.
Okay.
Just to burn it. Sweat dripping from me. That's what I do with money. That money up the ass. Call it toilet paper.
Okay.
Hey,
D.I.G.
that
dope.
This is Killer.
Hey.
That's a club track right
like,
there.
Yeah.
That's a club
heater. I like
this
heater. One. I like this one.
That shit's tough. All right, can you pause this for a second? Pause this for a second. So the only thing I know going into this album is that he took some shots at Snoop Dogg.
Yeah, that's what I'm hearing. I have no idea,
I didn't
idea,
even know he
honest.
Did that.
Yeah,
I
yep, have, that's
wait,
what I'm hearing.
Why, though? Do you know any backstory?
I do not. I do not, but I know the next song is called Zeus, and this is the song he took the shots at Snoop Dogg. So let's try to listen for those shots at mm-hmm. Snoop Dogg and see what we think.
She listens to Tekashi and bitch, you lost me. Yeah, fair with the wishy-washy. She thinks machine washed me. Swear to God, man, her favorite rapper wishy crossed me. Out of life, conflict got an obnoxious, like subconscious. Yeah, I'm afraid to unlock it. Keep those monsters in the closet. I'm on an idiotic, addict sub. I've been throwing down gauntlets since that underground rockets. Yeah, where I'm playing for this.
God,
that's how I had a whole planet that roots for me. As in the group, and no one thinks dark as I think. And now, so imagine the
I don't know why he's mad at Snoop. Alright, well, only just because we're short on time, I didn't hear anything, but...
Yeah, I also did not pick up
anything. Alright, well, let's skip this interlude and go right to Discombobulated. And let me tell you, I love the word discombobulated.
I'm discombobulated.
Discombobulated. Discombobulated.
Miss you ovulated.
This sound like Relapse M. Mm-hmm.
The glue for my school supplies?
This shit's fire. I love this. Produced by Dr. Dre.
What I'm talking about, fuck, I'm discombobulated.
Now up is down, left is right, day is night, now in is out, black is white, so to and fro, and side to side, am I coming or going, man, I can't decide, cause back is forth now, and stop means go, no means yes, but yes don't mean no, so baby, please take off your clothes.
No!
Definitely top three tracks on
this. Oh my god. I think this is my favorite track on the whole album. And actually, this is the last track. I was wrong. This is the last track. Wow. This is Eminem's new album, Music to be Murdered By. Just came out today.
But I'm at my worst, and for that I'm blessed. So every time I rap, I curse, and that's why I press. I usually get attacked my first.
Wow.
My neck like motherfucking vampires. So critics say that they ain't sitting. Boys are greeting, but it's what's rough. I'm taking stuff, my dick, but I'm taking a shit. My middle finger is extended now, so I tell them where to put it. I'm so over up with it, they ask me dumb shit. So I act like I'm on a kayak with my back to Niagara. No life jacket, man, I act like six psychiatrists. Scientists misdiagnose me with plexoriasis, cause I asked them why is it my eye itches. So they gave me some diet tips and Viagra with side effects. I might end up growing spider webs in my head or die in a hole.
What the fuck is happening?
I tell you, apply your lips to my dick. It's one size of fits. I just took an ACE test and the doctor said to think positive.
Now up is down, left is right, day is night, now in is out, black is white, so to and fro, and side to side. Am I coming or going, man, I can't decide. Cause back is forth now, and stop means go. No means yes.
Sounds like alien music.
So baby, please take off your clothes.
No, yes, no, yes, no, no, yes, no. She's in the trunk! Get her out the trunk!
Wow.
We need to end on that note. That is, stop, just stop the music. That is amazing. That is beautiful fade out. I love that fade out. Holy shit. If there was one way to redeem
wow
the mediocrity of that album,
It was that.
It was that it final was that. Track, which was like 12 tracks in one track.
Yeah, that, yeah. The switch ups, the what flows. The nice.
Yo, I'm just going to, I'm not even going to listen to the album. Driving home, I'm just going to listen to that one song 12 times.
Over and over again.
Over and over and over and over.
Overall, very, you would say mediocre.
The only because the part one of Music to be Murdered By was amazing. I actually, every single track except for one to me was amazing. Mm. This
Your
was,
son a big fan of that
My
album.
Son loved it. I loved it. This to me was a little bit more experimental, a little deeper, mm-hmm. a little more complex. Mm-hmm. Not quite as cool, but that last song was amazing.
Yeah.
That was. Yeah.
Are we all in agreement on this?
Yeah. No, facts.
I do, yep.
That last song
definitely
took,
that one.
Put him back on the map. Come on. Gave yourself a chance.
Okay. Thank you for tuning in to Lifted Listens, a show where we get high and listen to new music so you can listen to new music that has just dropped. Now, stay tuned for the 35th? The 35th week?
No, I think he's right. Believe I think it. He's 35th. I think he's 35th.
The 35th week of Quarantunes, the grand finale. We're giving away another $100 in just about 5-10 minutes. Please stay tuned. Please stay tuned. Damn, please stay tuned.
I will.
Lucky gives it a 9 out of 10.
That really? Did you hear part one, though? Because maybe you didn't hear part one. Part one was a 9 out of 10. This was, to me, more like a 7.5 out of 10. Mm. But I love you, Bucky, and your opinion is always valued here on this show. Stay tuned, Bucky Davis. Stay tuned, our viewers. We're coming right back with Quarantunes, 35th week.
Cleared for takeoff.
This is a smoking building.